Sometimes God will destroy our plans when He sees that our plans are going to destroy us.